is my fourth time of coming. After the ECOWAS Heads of State and Government had a video conference, and I was asked to come and see what to collectively do. Because ECOWAS appreciate what is happening in Mali, and ECOWAS want the best in the country. And we're here to discuss with all the key stakeholders. And I believe at the end of the day, we'll come up with something that is best for the people and is good for ECOWAS and is good for the international community.
Les anciens combattants, la délégation du groupe.